I'm at a very special place this morning. This is the Delhi Public School. It's Janakipuram branch in Lucknow. And one of the students here, Rashi Verma, will be watching the moon landing with the Prime Minister. I have this bunch of school children here with me. This lady here is a chess champion, by the way. So I'm going to ask you, it's a little bit like chess, isn't it? The moon landing. You make all your preparations, you apply all your mind, but something could go wrong too, isn't it? But how hopeful are you that this will be a successful landing for India?
This will be a successful landing for India. We should always hope for the positive and let's go for the best and keep our fingers crossed. And obviously, we can't just predict what will happen in the next upcoming future, but we wish that our country goes for the best victory.
All right. And what is your name?
My name is Arindam, and Rashi was a very nice girl. She was always ready for competition and she always helped others and was a very nice girl. Mm-hmm. So she made our school proud, mm-hmm. and me also and our all class 10.
What's your name? You're the tallest person here.
My name is Deepak Prakash of 10.
Deepak, have you sought some permission from your parents to do a graveyard shift tonight, a night shift, or no. Will you watch it tomorrow morning?
I will watch it tomorrow morning.
Your school hai kal?
No, sir.
School nahi hai kal, chutti
hai. I will not come.
You won't come.
Yes, sir.
All right. But how excited are you about this entire thing?
I'm excited about it because after the success of the Mangalyaan, we have watched the last week, sir, we have watched the NI movie also, Mission Mangal. Mm-hmm. So I was very happy about the Chandrayaan 2 landing. Rashi Verma of our school has got the opportunity to watch the landing of the Chandrayaan 2 with our Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi. Mm-hmm. And after the success of Mangalyaan, we are so happy that Chandrayaan 2 will also be a success.
All right, I'll go to the ladies here again. What's your name?
Kriti Chandra.
You tell me, how excited are you, number one? And number two, how important do you think a mission to the moon is for a country like India?
Like, as I have seen Rashi, she's a hard-working girl, and now that she's got the opportunity to be with our Prime Minister and watch the landing of Chandrayaan, I'm very happy, and she deserves it. And for India, I have to say that obviously our country needs more and more development. Each and every year it should develop and reach greater heights, and Chandrayaan 2 will be one of it, and I'm sure that India will make everyone proud and make us feel happy about our country.
What's your name?
Vanshika. My name is Vanshika.
Have you sought any kind of permission from your parents to watch it on TV at night, or are you watching
yes,
it the next
day? I have been planning to watch it because, of course, I'll be very excited that my friend will be on, will be there with the Prime Minister, and she's got such a big opportunity. So, of course, it's a big thing for all her friends and even for me. So, I want to watch it. And I hope my mom will allow.
We will request her mom to please allow her to watch it. What's your name?
Sir, my name is Rohan.
How excited are you?
I'm very excited because Rashi Verma from our school has got this rare opportunity to watch the landing of Chandrayaan 2, mm-hmm. which will be successful.
All right. And final word to the lady here, because she's the last one I haven't spoken to. What about you? Are you watching it in the night? Are you watching it the next morning?
Yes, sir, I'm watching it in the night because my parents are too very excited for it, as well as me. So we'll watch it at night.
Thank you so much. So there you have it, a bunch of exceptionally bright children. And I must point you to this leaderboard. Everyone has 95%, 96%. Gargi, I never managed it. But I'm sure these children have a very bright future. And one of their representatives is also watching the moon landing with the Prime Minister tonight.